He's a singer, songwriter, musician. He wrote a song called The Georgia Rain. And it fits right in about the killer. So here we go.
Talk about a shotgun wedding. This is it right here.
2, 3, 4. Yeah.